lot of people ask me where the fuck I've been at the last few years.
What?
Shit, I don't know. But I do know. I'm back now.
Oh, he's back now.
Here comes the rain in London now. Nowhere to run, to run to now.
When was this from? Underground. The name of the song is Underground. Somebody know when this was from? What album this was on?
I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain and thunder now. Nowhere to run, to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground.
I'm down here, under the ground, dig me up. Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through a Christopher Reeve sippy cup. Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, no boxy cotton to send a fucking ox to rehab.
Whoa. Hold up, man. What is he talking about? What is this fool rapping about? Broken tibias, fibias, yeah, fix me up. 60 sluts, all of them dying from asphyxia after they sip piss through Christopher Reeve's sippy cup? Damn, M. Christopher Reeve's sippy cup? Because he was paralyzed? He had to sip this little thing? That's fucked up, man. Oh, I'm sorry. Dang, I can't be cussing like that. Well, why? Listen to this stuff. Man, Dixie cups, toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough oxycontin to send a fucking ox to rehab. What, dude? This dude's nuts.
Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask and a boxing match.
He can't say that?
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess he can. You better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again.
Oh, no, my lesbian, God, hold up, man.
Faggoty. Toxins, boxes of oxy pads, enough boxy cotton to send a fucking ox to rehab. Whack job in the back in a black stocking cap, jacking off to a hockey mask and a boxing match.
He can't say that?
Yes, he can. I just did, faggot, and I guess again. Better text message your next of kin. Tell him shit's about to get extra messy, especially when I flex again. Throw a fucking lesbian in wet cement. So faggoty, 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 raggedy, Ann and Andy. No, raggedy, Andy and Andy. No,
what the hell, bro? This dude is nuts. I can't even believe. Well, I can. It's Eminem. When was this, man? When did he come out with this crap? Man, he get crucified for saying this stuff now. This has to be old. Especially when he flex again. Throwing up and lesbian into wet cement. Faggity, 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 raggedy, Ann and Andy. No. Andy, no. It can't be. What? No. Dude, this had to have been when he was. Obviously, this was when he was using, because he's not rapping like this, not quite like this anymore. I think he's better now, honestly. That new stuff that I heard, it's pretty good. He's going all kind of crazy on this one.
He just started. Yes, the fucking Antichrist back, Danny and Satan in black satin panties. This is Amityville, calamity, goddamn insanity. Pills, fanny pack, filled with Xannies. Through every nook and cranny, looking for trannies. Milk and cookies spilt on my silk negligee. Look, raise up a lace with me to make you bleed. Cases of Maybelline makeup lay on a table of weed. Slim Shady, shit sounds like a fable to me. Till he jumps out the fucking...
Cranny looking for trannies? Through every nook and cranny looking for trannies? Milk and cookies spilled on my silk negligee. Looky, razor blades with me to make you bleed. Cause of Maybelline makeup laying on the table with weed? I don't understand how he comes up with this shit. I just don't get it. I just don't understand how he thinks this stuff up. How? I could spend a lifetime trying to make a rhyme, and this stuff that he rhymes is crazy. I mean, it's crazy, but then it's also crazy that the rhyme schemes are, it's just nuts, man. I can't believe it.
Fucking toilet when you're taking a pee.
Here comes the rain in London now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground. Here comes the rain in London now. Nowhere to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking for me, I'm underground.
Six semen samples, 17 strands of hair. Found in the back of a van after the shoot with Vanity Fair. Hannah Montana prepared it with lope. Oh, a can opener and beat cut open like cantaloupe. With canopy bands and glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back. Cause last year was a tragedy that landed me smack dab in rehab.
Mean,
fucking
man,
doctor, I ain't gonna stand a damn.
Elope? Where'd it go? I saw something. Hannah Montana prepared to elope from a can opener and a pea cut open like a cantaloupe. And candy bears, glad bags. Yeah, glad to be back because last year I was. Dude, what is he talking about? Tragedy that landed me smack dead in rehab. Okay, so this is after he OD'd. Excuse me. If I'm correct, I think he overdosed, and I guess then went to rehab, or did he go to rehab a couple different times? I don't know. Somebody let me know if you know. If anybody watches this, 15 views per video, and I'm not even sure. I wonder if when you get a view, does it count people just like clicking on the video and then backing out? They're like, no, I don't want to watch this. Is that technically a view? Because if it is, I probably really only get like 2 views, complete views. But if it counts a view, it probably just counts clicks. That's what it is, you know? Anyways, let's finish this thing.
Damn what he said, I planned to relapse the second I walked out of that bitch. 2 weeks in Brighton, I ain't enlightened. Biting into a fucking Viking, like I'm a Viking. Oh, lightning to strike, it might be a fucking sign. I need a psychic evaluation. Fuck Jason, it's Friday the 19th. That means it's just a regular day. And this is the kind of shit I think of regularly. Fucking lesbian, shouldn't have had her legs in the way.
This is the kind of shit he thinks of regularly. Regularly. This is the shit he thinks of regularly. On a daily. Just probably in his sleep. He's just writing away in his sleep. He's making money while he sleeps. And he for sure is, because this dude is got stacks of money. Like, what'd he say? Shaq on his tippy toes, something about his stacks of money. I don't know, I don't remember. I can't even remember the stuff that he writes, let alone think it up. It's crazy, man. Friday the 19th. That means it's a regular day.
Now she's pregnant and gay, missing both legs and begging to stay.
Here comes the rain in London now. Don't wait to run, to run to now. I've disappeared, don't wonder how. Looking
out
for me, I'm under.
Don't wait
to run, to run to now. I've disappeared.
And I'm coming to spit it back in abundance. Hit a bag with onions, then split a bag of Funyuns. Mad at me, understandable. Cannibal, shoot an animal out of a cannon and have him catapult, add an adult. Captain of a cult with an elite following to turn Halloween back to a trick-or-treat holiday. Have Michael Myers looking like a liar. Swipe his powers, replace his knife with flowers and a stack of flyers. Hit Jason Voorhees for 40. Suppository up his ass. Onions, then split a bag of Funyuns. Mad at me, understandable. Cannibal, shoot an animal out of a cannon and have him catapult, add an adult. Captain of a cult with an elite following.
following. You turn Halloween back to a trick-or-treat holiday. Have Michael Myers looking like a liar. Swipe his powers, replace his knife with flowers and a stack of flyers. Hit Jason Voorhees with a 40, stuck a suppository up his ass and made him tell me a story. Gave Hannibal Lecter a fucking nectarine and sat him in the fucking fruit and vegetable section and gave him a lecture. Walked up Elm Street with a fucking whiffle bat drew. Fought Freddy Krueger and Edward Scissorhands too. And came out with a little scratch, ooh. Looking like I got in a fucking pillow fight with a triple fat goose. Insanity, can't it be vanity? Where's the humanity in having a twisted fantasy with an arm and leg?
Oh my god, bro. Stop it. How can you rhyme this much rhymes? It doesn't even make sense. It's just rhyme after rhyme after rhyme after rhyme after rhyme after rhyme. It just keeps going and going. It's too much. I can't even. I don't even know what to say. He's got so much stuff going on in this song. It's ridiculous. And he's just said something about fighting Freddy Krueger with Edward Scissorhands. Huh? And he didn't come out with a scratch. Ooh, he said. Yo, this dude is off the hook, man. Something wrong with this boy. I don't even know. I never even seen. There's so many bars in this. I can't even believe. I'd like to see his like notepads or whatever he wrote on, you know, over the years. I bet he has them all, like a stack of them somewhere in a safe or some shit, you know. Don't want nobody getting his rhymes, man. Hey, yeah, I'd like to see, like, this song right here, I'd like to see it just laid out on paper. Just see how long it is. Like, most people don't write, I don't think, a third of this. This is crazy. This song's not even over yet.
Brackets and a strap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it. Cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to? Medic, this headache's awful. This anesthetic's pathetic. So is this diabetic waffle. And this prosthetic arm keeps crushing my heart.
You know how if we react to a song and we hear something and we're like, we repeat it and then we go, you know, you get it, like, get it, you know, head off or whatever he just said, like we break it down or whatever. And but he actually says it. He's like, you get it? You know what I mean? Like he says it. He does that a lot.
Having a twisted fantasy with an arm and leg amputee. Straight jacket with 108 brackets and a strap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it. Cut your fucking head off and ask where you headed off to. Get it?
Get it?
Headed off to? Medic, this headache's awful. This anesthetic's pathetic. So is this diabetic waffle. And this prosthetic arm keeps crushing my hard taco.
Here comes the rain in London now. Nowhere to run now. I've disappeared. Don't wonder how.
Now see, I thought when they said, what was it?
It's over. It wasn't a choice. It was, I had to do this. And now I got 90 days clean. And that's all I have to share. Thanks.
Well, thanks for sharing, Brian. is there anyone else you'd like to share this
thanks
evening?
Thanks for sharing, Brian.
Yeah, I got something to share.
Oh, Lord.
When you walk through the door, you were queer to me. So come here, baby boy, just come here to me. You're a cock boy, everybody wants you. You're gayer than you would ever claim to. I won't have to rape you. So homie, lay down, down, down. Lay down, down, down. Lay down, down, down. Lay down, lay down. How's everybody going? This always went over real big in gay A.
Gay A.
Okay, wait. I got another one. I just love condoms and lots of cum. No?
No. Oh,
shit.
Bro. He did something like that on, what was that, the LP, Mathers LP2, like, the end of, he's, like, he's in a bathroom stall or whatever, and he's talking like that, said something nasty or whatever, and dude, like, runs out of the bathroom screaming, he's like, where everybody go? Oh, shit, Eminem, that's, underground. I thought, when somebody told me to react to this, that it was, like, underground from, like, back in the day, you know, like, before he was famous or whatever, like, with, like, around Ruckus days or what, you know, but, yeah, that was pretty sick, man. I like to hear anything Eminem that I haven't heard before that's, you know, blows me away. That blew me away. Now I'm going to listen to it again a couple times, I'm sure. But I kind of want to see, like I said, this stuff written out. I want to look up the lyrics, excuse me, and just, like, see it, you know, on my phone or whatever, on the tablet, and check it out. Anyways, man, hope you liked the video. Hope you subscribe to the channel. Please do subscribe to the channel and hit that like button. And let me know what you want me to react to next. Send me some suggestions. I appreciate you guys. Y'all have a good one.